open letter to myself. You know what? You've made some mistakes this past year. Maybe even longer than this past year. And they've been terrible, man. You felt bad. You've had guilt. You've cried about it. And so many times you tried to not blame yourself. But in the end, you did. You tried to blame others. And you tried to find a solution. But it didn't work. I wish it did work. But not everything ends up how you want it to end up. And I guess that's the life lesson, that not everything in life is as simple as you always thought it would be. They say life is hard and then you found it to be easy. But in the long run, there were so many things coming at you from every single angle that just overcame you and you didn't know what to do in the end. Everyone expected you to be this perfect representation of the best person you could possibly be. But in reality, you couldn't fulfill that, and that's what hurt you the most. You knew that you were good. You knew that you could be great. But in the end, it just caught up with you because the expectation that everyone had for you just was too much. You know, it's been hard, but as a letter to myself, I know that I can do it. I know that I can make things that were wrong back to right. And I know that I will try, and I encourage you to try the best I can. Don't ever stop trying. Even if you fail so many times, you never know if the next time could have been a time that you wouldn't have failed. I'm asking you to never give up. Never give up on hope or on love, on family or friends. Never give up on your beliefs, because that's what's going to hold you through it all. You will be successful, you just need to make it happen. It doesn't matter how that happens, you just have to make an effort to try. I know you can do it, and I know you will have a great life. So remember, the times of hardship are just one trial, one step closer to where you're going. You just need to make it right, as much as you can. Forgive yourself, forgive others.